the book that I remember was an annual, and I've since found out it was an annual of a comic strip that was in a Manchester Evening News or something like that, by a man called Ken Reed, and the particular book I remember was called Fudging Toffee Town. And I've since seen it, and it's this peculiar little elf or something, or gnome, I don't know exactly what it is. And he lived in this world where everything was made out of sweets, chocolates and boiled sweets, all the houses, the rivers were lemonade. And to me, that was just heaven.
I've seen you do lollipop trees since.
Well, exactly. It was surrealism before I knew the word meant.